Rosemary Arok Ogwal, the daughter of the late Cecilia Ogwal, was handed the instruments of power by the FDC Electoral Commission boss Boniface Toterebu Kabamwenda shortly after the endorsement. These included the party flag, the party constitution, and the party strategic plan. There was merrymaking as the FDC party members, led by the party president Patrick Amuriat Oboy, showed support at Olwok.
I want to call on sister parties, including the NRM, to consider that our departed mother was a liberal politician, somebody who associated with everybody, regardless of which side of the aisle, political aisle, they belonged to, and that her own daughter should find favor in all those who intend to compete in Dokolo.
Dr. Alwok promised to serve the people of Dokolo once entrusted with the votes.
Here is because there's work to be done just for about a year or so until the next elections. I believe that I am best placed to complete this work. I share that vision. The people of Dokolo have seen the infrastructure projects on the ground. The people who are elderly and infirm, they have seen their houses built by my late mother, and that infrastructure project continues.
Meanwhile, the Uganda People's Party has joined the Dokolo Woman Member of Parliament race. The party has promised to field candidates on every post as announced by the Electoral Commission recently.
The party national leadership is working hand in hand with the local party leadership to organize the Dokolo District Conference that will produce the UPC flag bearers for all vacant elective positions as declared by the Independent Electoral Commission.
The party has urged all members of the party in the district to update their electoral credentials in order to beat the eligibility boundaries for voting in the elections.
Encourage the UPC leadership and membership in Langsam region, especially those in Dokolo district, to massively mobilize all members, supporters, well-wishers, and all eligible persons to go and update their electoral credentials as well as registering as voters in readiness for the by-elections.
According to the roadmap, which was recently released by the Electoral Commission, the by-election to replace the late Member of Parliament, Cecilia Ogwal, is slated for 21st next month. The Dokolo Woman Member of Parliament seat fell vacant on 18th of last month following the demise of Cecilia Ogwal. Story compiled by Juliet Namoya and Derek Asaba for the news.